from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Hello and thanks for joining us on News 8 Now. I'm Megan Torgerson. State Fire Marshal's office says careless use of commercial fireworks sparked a fire at an Old Orchard Beach apartment building. Firefighters from Old Orchard Beach and Scarborough responded to 10 Hillcrest just before 5:30 this morning. Officials say there was heavy smoke and fire on the third floor roof deck. When crews first arrived, the third floor sustained heavy damage from the fire and the lower floors were damaged by water. Firefighters say the building is unlivable. Only two units in the building were rented, but the others were being renovated. It was an emotional send-off for members of the 488th Military Police Company. These members of the Maine Army National Guard left to serve a year in Afghanistan. Family, friends, and soldiers prayed for their safe return. The commander addressed the soldiers who are prepared to go and protect our country.
In a lot of ways. I look at these soldiers, they're not only my soldiers, but they're my friends. I know their families, I know their children. They become very close to me. It sometimes can be a hazard. Knowing that I have to put them in harm's way is a struggle. And that's why our focus is so intense on training, making sure that they're prepared for everything and anything that's going to happen with them here in the future.
More than 122 soldiers deployed today. The public was also invited to attend the send-off. The Federal Emergency Management Agency will be visiting Maine next week. Senator Susan Collins says officials from FEMA will tour Brownville, Milo, and Patton to assess flooding damage caused by last month's storms. Collins says FEMA will determine if the areas in Penobscot and Piscataquis counties qualify for federal aid. Senator Collins toured Brownville on July 2nd. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Megan Torgerson. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.